We can now use DRS. DRS now available. Okay, keep on him. He might make a mistake. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Lando is in the pits. Lando in the pits. Okay, gap ahead is 1.5 seconds. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in-lap you can. Go, exit now. We're racing on the exit. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. We're trailing our teammate by 6.4 seconds. Okay, some information on Raikkonen. They have an issue with their car. They're going to be slow. Okay, good work. Great pass. You're in the top 10 now. Keep it up. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Our gap to the car in front is 3.6 seconds. Yellow flag. Green flag. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Lando's dropped out of the race. This is your final lap of the race. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
That's it for another Grand Prix and a fantastic win for Mercedes. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection. A shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, Crofty, Daniel Ricciardo would have to be my driver of the day. It's less about what he did right, but how little he did wrong. Perfect driving.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.